basically students need to be prepared to receive instruction. It's not merely a factor of just getting up there and delivering content. You need to make sure you're imparting certain social competencies, that your students know how to manage their emotions, know how to collaborate, know how to be vulnerable in order to become better people as well as better students.